was told I should do some holiday greetings for everyone. And I'd just like to begin by wishing everyone out there a Merry Christmas. You know, and a Happy New Year, too. And I don't know about that Kwanzaa shit. I don't know what the hell that is, but Happy or Merry or however, what the fuck do you put before Kwanzaa? I don't get it. But Merry Christmas anyway, and whatever the fuck you say for Kwanzaa, and Happy Hanukkah to my fellow Jews out there. And, let's see, can we get any other holidays in there? No, them Muzzarets ain't got no holidays around Christmas time, I don't think. But, you know, I mean, they exist, so I guess we should say Merry Christmas to them Muzzarets, and may Santa Claus drop 14 cubic high explosives all over y'all's ass. To all my white trash friends, Merry Christmas. Have you a good one. All them girls dancing in my bar, Merry Christmas. And may all your entire audience be like me and support single moms $5 at a time. To all my military and contractor friends, Merry Christmas. And throw some smart ass shit in here because goddamn, that could go too many ways right there. But Merry Christmas to you. Have you a good one. Drink an extra beer for me, because I ain't been able to drink in a long goddamn time. Unless you smoke weed and don't drink beer, you know, then, hey, smoke that one. Come on over, hell, I'll smoke it with you. And to all the pretty much NRA members out there, may Santa Claus bring you plenty of pork infused ammo and some brand new guns. Let's see, who else can we cover here? How politically incorrect can we make this Christmas? You see, because I think it's wrong that people say it's wrong to say Christmas anymore. Quite frankly, I know that there's some atheists out there that are going to be offended when I'm saying Merry Christmas. Well, hey, Merry Christmas to y'all. I mean, some people got their beliefs just like you got your belief that you don't have a belief. So Merry Christmas to you too. Hell. All them chicken fuckers up in Georgia, hey, Merry Christmas. I don't want to see that shit. I don't want to hear about it, but Merry Christmas anyway. I hope Santa don't bring you no chickens. Alright, y'all. I can't do this with a straight face. I at least tried. Merry Christmas, y'all. Have you a good one. Have you a good New Year and shit, too. We'll holler at y'all later.